Sushi here today. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be playing a game called Rain on Their Parade. Now guys, before we get started, I just want to let everyone know that I've actually played another game that is almost the same title as this one, where you're playing as a rain cloud that's just, well, raining on someone else's parade. Like, you just rain people, rain some things, destroy some buildings and all that. I completely remember doing that, like, almost a few months and also a year ago. I think it was either 2 years ago. Yeah, probably 2 years ago. So, yeah, it brings me so much nostalgic that I actually am doing a gameplay of this one again. This is a fairly recent game, and it looks really adorable, so I thought I would give this a shot. Without further ado, let's see what Rain on their Parade has in store for us for today. 3, 2, 1, let's get going. Alright. Ooh, this is so cute, I love this already. You're a rain delivery cloud at Cloud Academy, but you're on your way on your way to flocking this year. Nobody told you that raining cats and dogs wasn't meant to be literal. Pass these raining assignments, or you'll get stuck on golf course so sprinkler duty all summer. Oh no, that can't happen. We don't want to get flogged out of Cloud Academy. We must do what we must do, really, so we gotta get going. Oh, okay, straight up forward. Alright, fly with the arrow keys. Okay then. Fly high up to deliver torrents of rain. Your targets, the louder the better. Fly low, stop raining. Okay, hold A to charge up. Newsflash, absorb other clouds to grow and net bonus points. Okay, so that's how you do it. So you just go up, that means you can rain on people. So when you go down, you stop raining. And hold A is to do a charge up, okay, and absorb other clouds to, I guess, get more points. Okay, then, so this would be cool. Alright, so we got here some level selections. So, I guess we only have 3 levels, so I guess we do, episode, level 1. Cake Parade. Okay, so I guess we have to go now. Alright, Cake Parade. Regress. We are at the KKK Council, made a selection of perfect cakes for a pretty tasty parade. But our rivals at the breadboard send an ear-splitting marching band to distract from our flavorful float. Oh, if only the rain would wash away that racket. Oh, well, okay then. So, we gotta rain the parade. So, that's what we need to do. Alright, rain some parade, sweepers. Alright, that's done. Alright, come on. Rain. Rain. Yes, you love it. Oh, gosh. Alright, oh, gosh. Wait, no, no, no. Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do the cake. I was trying to rain on the parade. Oh, yeah, right. Okay. Go down for the cake. Okay. Good. Now, rain on everyone. Dang it. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. So far, I'm looking at it. Good. Come on. Die. Wait, what? Oh, birds. Oh no, not birds. Can't think of birds. Come on. Die. Die. Okay. Whoa. Oh gosh. There's freaking birds. Freaking birds right there. Okay, gone. Oh god, this is tricky. Okay, good. Oh gosh, I can't even get that one right over there. Okay, come on. Die. Feel my wrath of rain. Shut up with the racket. Everyone is trying to eat cake. You fools. You will not disturb the peace I'm making. Oh god. Freaking crows are trying to ruin my plans. Trying to destroy all these freaking fools. Bloody ruin this festival. Well, I'm not going to let that. Oh my god, everyone is already crowded up. Alright, die. Yes. Almost down. Oh wait, okay. Do this. Come on. Do this. Alright, good. Come on. Well, close enough. Okay, did I do it? Yes. Almost there, but that's fine. Okay, so that's good. Alright, we did it. So that's good. That's just good stuff right there. Alright, now we have level 2, the crush. Ooh, the crush, you say? Who's the crush exactly? The crush. I wonder what that is supposed to be. Alright, the crush. Client, love-struck Anna. It's almost Valentine's Day, but I still haven't had the chance to get closer to my crush. I just need an excuse. I wish it'd rain the rain so we could share an umbrella. But the rain always puts the teacher in a bad mood, and I don't want extra homework. Oh, so this is like a kind of a love story thing. We got these two characters that are just on a walk, and we have to like rain on them so that they can share an umbrella together. And then we can also do the plants, but we can't water the teacher. So we might as well have to do that. Okay, right. Oh, okay, then that's adorable. Oh, so it's just only them. So we got to like rain on their parade so that they can get acquainted with each other. Okay, cool. Oh god. Oh god, the teacher. It's the teacher. Don't let her see you. Come on. Oh god. More teachers. It's okay. Come on. Rain on your parade now. We gotta get these two together now. They're already out and I have dressed it. Ah! Freaking crows are trying to ruin the moon. Plants. Boom. Whoa. Okay, wow, they tend to carry fast. Watering the plants right there. Okay. Don't let the teacher see you. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on. Go. Ugh, these freaking crows are ruining everything, guys. Come on. Rain. Alright, water the plants. Good. Come on, water them. Oh god, right. Oh, I can still attack them. Oh, okay. I can still attack these. That makes sense. Right, come on. Alright, that's it. Did we do it? Oh, okay, we did it. Yep, so we have successfully conquered everything. We have watered the plants, we have not watered the teachers, and of course, we successfully got two girls on a date. Just for a girl to hold the umbrella over her and her own love interest. Okay, that was really sweet. That was a sweet level here, so that was good. We actually did something. Alright, so the last one we have here is level 3. The sky farm. I'm not sure what that is, but it looks like this is a squid and then the pumpkin. Very weird. Okay, what's this supposed to be? Our poor farm is all dried up due to the heat wave. I don't think the skirticoops are going to make it. All the rhythm in the world is not enough to bring these sprites back. Please, let it rain. Oh no! The veggies are out of order. Don't worry, I will help them. I must help them. What I need to do. Gotta get them all in shape. Come on, not rain on these douches. Who the heck are you? Supposed to be? I don't know who you are. That's weird. Ow! I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to do that to you. No, not the dog. Come on, man. I love how the dog just reacts like that. Like, seriously. Oh my god. I just feel so bad for some of that rain. Why? Well, what do you expect? I'm a rain cloud. I'm trying my best and everything. Oh, wait, what? Whoa, what's happening? Oh, wait, what? Oh, God. Okay, the scarecrows. No. Frick you. No, give me power. Stop. Frick you, stupid. the way. If you don't want to be outside, then get out of the way, man. These people are just so incompetent that they just keep on, you know, just not getting out of the way. Like, he's freaking hysterical over here. Just get out of here. Progress, I think. I don't know for sure, but hope for the best. Ooh, oh, that just happened. Okay, did it. Cool beans. I did some things right. Oh, I didn't even know I could do that. All right, so we kind of successfully did it. But okay, then. So we have successfully did the farm right there. So yeah. Okay. So results. I guess we go to the results here. All right. Let's see the results. What do I get out of this? Did I do good? Woo! Nice. Is that a good score? Hello? Pass! But make sure to take your rain and rain check. Oh, nice! I did it! Hooray! I passed! Whee! Nice. Alright, well, at least it's worth a shot right there. But at least we didn't get flunked out of Cloud Academy, and we did it. So, yes, we are a good student right there. So that is great. Alright, so that was us playing Rain on their parade. And like I said before, this was a cute game. Brings me back to time when I used to play the other game that involves you as a cloud. And I really enjoyed it one bit. So for now, we're going to have to cut in for today's video right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This was a lot of fun. Thanks so much for joining us Thanks so much for joining me for today. And make sure you go subscribe to my channel if you don't like, subscribe, or anything. Or try to miss me. And I hope you're looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I'll be going now. And bye, guys. Yeah, boy.